Hi guys, today is a huge day for me because it's the first time flying one of the speeders. And let me tell you, the adrenaline rush is real. I'm actually also super excited to fly one of those speeders because it's been now over a month now of me training, practicing, getting into the grind, getting the feel of flying one of the bigger aircrafts.
Ready to check.
And I'm just looking forward to it because it's been a huge build up to this day. And today finally is the day to do it. Let's go.
Escape procedure. If you get in trouble with the orientation, what's the best thing to do with it? What sort of position do we want to put the aircraft in?
I would make sure that I have the tail. I'm great.
Okay,
let's do it.
Throw
closed.
Arming. Armed. Fabio, you have control.
I have control.
Could be comfortable. All right, let's go for a couple of left and right drifts.
So. Left now. Copy that.
All right, so let's see if you can put yourself nice in between these two cones. We're going to do a translation to the left and right, trying to hold a hover over each cone.
Ready for landing? Aircraft landed, throttle closed.
Disarmed.
That was crazy. I was confident, in control, everything felt natural. It felt great. I'm out here again and flying it for the first time, and that was nerve-wracking. But it is very similar to when I first started flying FPV. My heart started pumping, the adrenaline rush kicked in, and the more I flew, the more I got too addicted to it. And I feel this is the same with the speeders here. Like, this is my first time, and I'm already like, when do I fly next? But, yeah. Sky ain't the limit. Sky ain't the limit.